Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to The Simpsons Hit and Run. Last time, we filled this out. We got everything except our last four missions completed. And, this time, we're gonna be finishing off those last four main missions. But before we do that, we need to change our outfit because we've used all the outfits for Marge except the very last one. So we're gonna head over to the Simpsons house. Into their, that's Flanders. Wait, we can hit Flanders' doorbell? Hold up.
Is that you, Lord?
Yes. Because the person ringing your doorbell couldn't possibly be anyone but the Lord. Ned. God damn it, Flanders. Anyway, we're heading into Bart's room. I always think we have to, jump there, but we don't. And we are going to be changing to Marge Police. What's betting there's going to be a mission now that requires us to change our outfit once again. And I'm going to just meet you back at Hans because what's the point in showing us driving back over there? Hello? Hans, you jumped at like the last possible second. Hello.
Excuse me, Hans Mole Man. Can you help me?
Shh. I'm hiding from the police. If the police find me out past curfew, they'll throw me in jail. I won't survive another night in jail.
Well, I was wondering if you've ever seen a crop circle.
Talk to Abe. He mentioned crop circles once. Hurry up and get to the home before the police lock the doors.
You don't think that Abe would have been the first one you speak to? Anyway, return of the nearly dead. Race Chief Wiggum to the retirement castle. Are you getting in with us? No, we're not taking Hans with us. I'm going the wrong way. Oh god. Hans, don't you need a ride there? I could take you. But no, I guess he doesn't want a ride. Alright then, well, it's a good job I know shortcuts because... Wait, oh, he took a shortcut too! God damn it, Wiggum! Can we do this? Hey, look at that, another shortcut! He doesn't know that one. Bet you he doesn't know that one. There we go. Oh, the retirement castle's off to the left, isn't it? I went the wrong way! Oh, I forgot where the freaking retirement home was, and then I remembered as I went up the freaking fire truck. Alright, one more time. One more time, let's not screw it up this time. I'm gonna reverse immediately. Is Hans with us? Hans has disappeared. So, that's good. I like how his last name is actually Mole Man. It just seems very strange. A very odd last name, but to each his own, I guess. Alright, drift it. No. Marge. Yeah, you just let that cop fly over you. We're going this way. It should still get us ahead of him. There we go. And then we straighten ourselves out. We're going this way. There we go. That's where it's at. And there's Abe. And god damn, we almost hit him. What is in the trunk of the Canyonero? Can you tell what that is? Comic books? I can't tell what that is. No, don't get in the car. Marge, talk to Grandpa.
Grandpa, do you know anything about crop circles?
What? Huh? I can't tell you about crop circles right now. Those lousy renegades stole my pills. Without my ag relief, I'll start biting nurses. You don't need the lawsuit. You darn ricket and crop circles and begging ag relief.
Oh, dear.
Are you okay, Grandpa? Wolf stole my pills. Get Grandpa's meds back from the bullies before time runs out. Don't miss any meds. Why did Nelson steal an old man's freaking meds? Oh, do I even need to ask? Because he's Nelson is just what he does, I guess. Alright then. Where did he place them exactly, Grandpa? You just kind of started yelling. I don't really know where they're at, so... Excuse me. It's a good job I'm in this freaking truck. In the Canyonero, so I can actually just punt people out of the way. Oh, is it in the back of the school? This is gonna be a close call here. There we go. I should have gone the other way, apparently. Nelson, pills, please.
How could you hooligans steal an old man's medication? You give it back right now.
Oh, we traded it to some dudes in a black car for these play dudes. Check it out, man. This one's got an interview with the guy who invented the wah-wah pedal.
All right, where are we going? We're going to the black sedan in front of the school, okay. I'm gonna let this guy get out of my way. There's no time limit, I don't want that truck obscuring me. Hello, sedan. Follow the black sedan and collect Grandpa's meds. Alright, so there's another follow and drop items mission. Should be fine. We should be A-okay because this sedan is just kinda He's kind of drifting, and I'm just gonna take it slow, and then he did that. I should have hit the handbrake. I was not expecting him to do that, but alright then. Luckily, I know shortcuts. Although, not if this truck gets in my way. Nice drifting, Marge. Nice drifting indeed. Oh, he's going up this way. You gonna drop one? Huh. I thought up there would have been an ideal place for him to drop a thing, but I guess not. Right here next to the bridge. Like a... What does it say on them? Agrola? Give me that. Alright, go ahead. Go get ahead of me, because I have to follow you anyway. Nick, at the top left there on the image, I can't quite make out what it says, but... It's obviously the name of the pills. Oh god, I'm gonna get a hit and run. Can the hit and run guys, like, go after... Oh god. Go after the guy in the sedan, because he's kind of the one causing all of these issues. Come on, speed up! Foot on the gas, item dropped. Alright, we just gotta keep up with him, that's the main thing here. I swear to god if that trash can gave me the hit and run. And... Done, okay. There's the hit and run, but we should be alright now. Well, as long as we can get away from the cops. Excuse me. Alright, I guess we're just going back to the home now then. We should be available. We should be able to evade the cops for a little bit here. What does the horn sound like on this thing? Not like much. Get away from the black sedan. Oh god. Is it the same one? Is it following me back? Alright, well, luckily I know shortcuts. And that cop is right behind me. You see his headlights? Jump! And... Okay. Return to the retirement castle. It's like right there. Alright, that was easy. 2.5 minutes to drive over here. Oh god. Oh god. No, they still got me. Crap. I thought I could have talked to Grandpa in time. Look at that guy in there. Goddamn. Grandpa!
Here's your crazy medicine, Grandpa.
Hot diggity! Sweet, sweet medication! Gimme, gimme, gimme!
Oh, great. Now I need something to wake him up.
Can't you just, like, slap him? Drive to the Quickie Mart. It's, like, right over there. Alright, well, let me get in my Canyon Arrow. Avoid the running man right there. Apu, do you have something to, wake? Do you have, like, a sledgehammer or something? No, that's a little too much. What do you have for me, Apu? I gotta wake up Grandpa. Oh. Caffeine pills. I take those occasionally. Not a good idea. They're not good for you. Well, I imagine they're not good for you. I don't actually know. I haven't had any in quite a while, but don't do it. That felt like a really pointless mission. We did nothing. We just drove a little bit.
Maybe these will jog your memory.
Huh? What?
For the last freaking time, tell me about the crap circles.
There I was, surrounded by Tojo and his Nazi henchmen, when one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. Now, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crap circle?
Not a thing! Where was I? Right, now, the first time I rode in a water car... Okay, okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. As I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing, shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory. Feels good to stretch my gams.
Kind of odd that we get a full-motion cutscene like that. Just in the middle of this. We're nowhere near done. We still have two missions left. I can't count the two, apparently. We still have two missions left. So that's kind of strange that that's there. But still, I was like, is this the end? Have I got a really short episode on my hands? But no, we've still got time. And that also gives me some thumbnail options, which I kind of struggle for in this game, not gonna lie. But anyway, we're heading to the Simpsons house. Apparently Marge already has some Buzz Cola. Because we're going into Bart's room, apparently we can't enter from the front. We gotta actually go around the back. Because it's the only way up to Bart's room at all. Marge can't just, like, knock on the door or anything, but... In we go. Nope. Nope. In we go. Bart, my boy!
Bart, do you recognize this design?
That's the alien mind control cola. They gave us tons of that up in the alien spaceship. They're using it to make the town go crazy.
Oh, thank God, you snapped out of your trance. I was so worried.
Later, I'm going to the arcade.
This conspiracy goes all the way to the top. I need a little extra firepower as Officer Marge.
Well, hey, I'm already Officer Marge. Here we go, the Cola Wars. Run and collect all the evil cola cans before time runs out. How fitting that I was already playing in the officer outfit. Alright, what is this music? What? What? Why is this the mission music? This is amazing! This does not seem fitting. But sure, apparently there's just these evil cola cans dropped everywhere. And Marge is gonna be collecting them all, I guess. Not in a vehicle. On foot. This is all happening on foot. Like, we're not driving anything. We're just running with her strange running animation. Alright, I guess we'll get this one first and then these. Because they're kind of just all over the Quickie Mart, which I guess just makes sense because that's kind of where they're sold from. And the Krusty Burger. But, yeah, I think we'll just work around, like, the outside edge here, because it gives us, like, just over 2 minutes to do it all, I think. I think we're gonna be okay as long as our platforming skills are on point. I'm actually crab-handing it right now. I have my index finger, on the run button, which is, of course, the X button. And, wrong way. And, I'm using my thumb for the camera and for jumping. So, yeah. It's, Little pro tip: if you want to constantly run in this game, you gotta kind of crab hand it a little bit. But it works out. Nope. Give me that one. All right. It gives us like a specific one that it wants us to run to next. Like on the radar, as you can see. I don't know why it does that. Like just let us show us the general area that they're all in, and then just let us run wherever the hell we want to. Like I don't understand why it's trying to give us a specific one. It's a little dumb, because if you see a different one, you're gonna go for the one that's closest. Alright, three left, uno, dos, and Marge, tres. There we go, mission complete. Get off. There you go. Drive to the Quickie Mart. No need, I'm already here.
Now where do I go?
Enter the Quickie Mart. Apu, my friend.
Apu, I think you should be aware that you're selling a tainted cola. Where's this stuff coming from?
Well, there is little here not tainted in some way. Even the astrology scrolls give poor advice. But I will get to the bottom of this.
Well, it made Bart go crazy. And if I find the distributor, I'm gonna give them a piece of my mind.
Careful, Mrs. Simpson. This cola makes people do irrational things without guilt. It is as though they have bottled the effects of a raging frat kegger.
That's it. I'm going after it. And any other evil cola trucks I can find.
Alright, from outer space, destroy all of the cola delivery trucks before time runs out. So they're just conveniently gonna all be around here, apparently. Alright, I don't really want to drive the Canyonero. I mean, it's on the other side of this wall anyway, so I'm gonna go ahead and get something that has high toughness. The fire truck? That's a little too crazy. Mr. Plow! Because I actually like how this controls, too. So we'll give Mr. Plow a shot, and we've got some evil cola trucks to destroy. Like this one right here. I really like the design of the cola truck, too. This is one that you unlock later on, I believe, and it's fun. It's not the best handling-wise or anything like that, but I just like its design. I think it looks badass. It's metal. Metal AF, as you could say. Anyway, to break the fourth wall, I'm just gonna bring this up now for seemingly no reason whatsoever. The day I'm recording this is the day the Emoji Movie came out. And, I've yet to talk about it on the vlog, but I figured I would bring it up here because why does that exist? It's getting the worst reviews I've ever seen, ever. I think it got the lowest possible Metacritic score of 0. So, yeah, that's a thing. I asked Brandon if he wants to go see it, and he did not approve. I'm not gonna repeat what he said, but he did not approve. And this guy is being screwed over by one random car. So, thanks for that random car. We're gonna explode this freaking truck. And I bet there's gonna be more than one, because it did say plural trucks. So, alright, he's taking a little shortcut. We can still catch up. Oh! Sorry. You got in my way. Mr. Plow, that's my name!
You're very good at
Alright, here we go. One left. One more hit and it should be gone. I'm pressing the wrong button. There we go. Drive to Mr. Burns' mansion. Is there going to be another one over there? I bet there is, because why else would we drive to Mr. Burns' mansion? Alright, let's take the shortcut. I enjoy taking shortcuts when I can. Woo! And getting 5 coins for it. Luckily, we don't have anything left to buy. Because we would have to do wager races over and over again to get the money. And I'm not about that life right now. Because the wager race is a little tricky, I have to say. A little bit tricky. Alright, come on, buddy. I can't do anything to you unless you go. I don't have bombs or anything like that. So you just gotta kind of keep going and I gotta help destroy you. Like this! Ugh, that did nothing. Wow. I landed on top of it and that did like no damage. I was kind of hoping it would do like a crazy amount. But no. There we go. That did a crazy amount. Like, got it up to half of its health. What? Where are you trying to go? Alright, here we go. Here we go. Get on the wall! Not me! God, I wanted it to be like that one race where we got the hover car stuck on the wall, but that clearly was not happening today. Alright, oh, I'm handling a little screwed up there. Die! God, that didn't do anything. Why are we not doing all that much damage to this guy? I guess it is probably one of the toughest vehicles out there. But we're in Mr. Plow. We should be good, right? We should be a... Oh. God damn it, guy, you screwed me up. I was gonna say A-okay, and then that guy was like, no, I'm gonna hit into you. Or, you know, hit into the truck to get him to stop moving. I feel like we're doing absolutely zero damage to this truck, and that is triggering me a little bit. Alright, here it comes. Ugh. Did you die? We've got no time to waste here. You need to get destroyed. Ideally right now. Ideally right this second, please. Oh, one more hit. Not a wimpy hit, an actual hit. Oh god. We hit it from an angle. Come on now. Die! That didn't take it out! Okay, it drove into a pole. Alright, we're driving to the power plant parking lot. God, maybe Mr. Plow isn't the best idea for this. Maybe I should have used the Plow King. I don't know, but this is a little tougher than I remember it being. I mean, I knew that the missions were going to start getting a little bit tougher moving forward, but I didn't think in Marge's level. Oh god, it's right there. That was not the parking lot. But this is the last truck. It says it right. It said it right there. Destroy the last truck. Let's do this! Did we even hit it? Did that do any hit and run! Come on now. Reset. Oh god! It reset me in front of all the cops. And now I'm going the wrong way. That didn't work out how I had anticipated that it would. We got busted. What happens if you get busted and you have less than 50 coins? I don't think I've ever had that happen to me, to be honest with you. Oh, my car is going to explode. My car is going to explode. I need a wrench, please. And I don't know where... Oh, there's one right here. No, don't explode. Don't explode. We are going to fail this on this last car. That's what's going to happen. That is what is going to happen. What? That guy's one of my favorite NPCs. Yeah. Alright, we just need to let him get ahead a little bit, I guess. And then we can get a running start, like so. Ram into him like that. Although, we have done a whole minute of this so far, and barely gotten a quarter of his health down. So, who knows how this is gonna go? Yeah. Here we go, I did a bit. Did a little bit to him. Alright, can we just... No, I thought we were gonna be able to floor it in time and hit him head on, but nope. Alright, bud. Yeah, into the wall! Okay, that did a decent amount. That did a decent amount. We've got, like, less than a quarter of his health left. Alright, we just gotta actually keep up with him. Speaking of quarters, people who say a fourth, you're wrong. Don't do that. That's dumb. Anyway. That was just a random thought I had. Oh, come on. We destroyed him so much easier in previous runs. Oh, I thought he was gonna take the shortcut, but nope. No, come on. No! I'm very good at this. Oh, everything is going wrong for us at the last second. Right. We failed. Oh, well. You gotta be kidding me. Fine. We've gotta do all three of those trucks again. That's annoying. Yeah, there we go. Got a hit and run right as it happened, but I will take it. That went a lot better than last time. The second truck, as we were going through Burns Manor into the power plant, there's like that little jump you take. He jumped and then I was right after him, so as he landed and hit the wall, I rammed into the back of the truck. So it did like over half of his health in one hit. That was freaking fantastic. But of course I got a hit and run right at the end, which is just wonderful, but it's about to run out, so we're all good. Oh god, maybe not. There we go. Oh, get away from Chief— ooh, get away from Chief Wiggum. Okay. Well, I mean, I just evaded some cops anyway, so I think I should be alright. I should have taken the shortcut, because he never takes it. But, task complete. Return back to the Simpsons house. And I think that's going to be mission complete. I think we're going to be good. Oh, God. Yeah, that's, with the truck mission, you just have to be more aggressive than I was being. Oh, I can't turn. Mission complete. There we go. We're done. 100%. Another level done. Oh, it kind of came out of nowhere, but I'll take it. Why not? Save. Complete. Exciting new cola gains popularity. Cola is great, says Cola Institute. Annoying housewife claims cola evil. Photo supplied by husband. And I bet you didn't see this coming. We're Apu. Apu is our fifth character in this game. So, that's a thing that's happening, and we're of course back in the area we were when we first played as Bart, so... Oh, he's magical too. That is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of The Simpsons Hit and Run. I love his jump. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. And of course, next time we're starting up Apu's level. So once again, stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys then.